Hi, I'm James Brown and welcome to Pattern Designers. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to run you through Transform Each in Adobe Illustrator. It's a quick way to edit patterns, creating more ground or less ground, and I hope you enjoy it. Be sure to stay till the end to get our free textile design cheat sheet. Here I have basically one bunch of elements that I hand drew. I scan them in and I've live traced them, deleting the white background. So this is the original, and now I'm going to go to the middle one and press Command Alt Shift D. Then this is already set up to 50%, so that's the spacing you get at 50%. You can preview, you can move them to the left or the right. You can change the rotation, which is pretty cool. You can transform patterns, scale strokes, effects, scale corners. You can do different, you can change your pattern all at once, every single element, but not grouped, ungrouped. So that's what it looks like with more spacing, and then this is what it looks like with Command Alt Shift D. This is what it looks like 150%, so you've got less spacing. So you can get within just a couple of clicks, you can get quite different contrasting patterns. So you've got your original on the left, decreased sizing, more space, and then on the right, you've got increased spacing, less space. But that's it. Hope you enjoyed it.
So now you know how to transform each in Illustrator. Hopefully you use it daily for your patterns. I do. It saves a lot of time in editing a pattern that you want to increase the ground or reduce the ground or overlap items. There's a link in the description for our free textile design cheat sheet. Make sure you download. And be sure to subscribe, comment, and like on this video. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!